going to say a few words about this piano. As a great pianist said, George Bowman, he said, going to the piano is like confronting fate. All pianos are different, the materials, the wood, the steel, and the frame and all the rest of it are always in a condition of flux, and also the acoustics where the piano is. This piano here is a Bechstein piano, a Carl Bechstein, a celebrated piano that came about by Mr. Carl Bechstein, who went to some of Liszt's piano recitals, and where Liszt, with his extensive technique, these frail pianos used to succumb to this absolute virtuosity. Bechstein piano was the favoured instrument of most of the great pianists. Rubinstein preferred Bechstein, and of course the Ferruccio Busoni preferred the Bechstein. And it came about that when Liszt was playing all his marvellous studies, you know, function. So he gave these concerts. He would often have three or four pianos on stage, and he would go to one to the other. And consequently, at the end of the day, these pianos would have to be taken off to the garage, as it were. So Carl Bechstein came along to one of these recitals, and he said, "I'm going to make a pianist-proof piano." So he modified the steel frame, he modified the action, so the pianist would go to the... So the piano could take all this new advances in technology and also in technique. This piano is not a full concert grand, but it's got this marvellous sound. I mean, donated this piano. hospital. And here it is. I mean, you can hear some very good pianos. You can also hear the worst piano you may have never heard in your life. So this poor piano, but it still has this marvelous sound. I mean, so.
Thank you.